Well, here's the same story from the woman's point of view. It's not any happier, but as often when things are written from that point of view, it comes out a little different, a little more detail about why these two people couldn't be together. And when we were doing this at an arranging workshop, someone asked us afterwards, well, she calls him an old man in the song. How can he be an old man if he still has his red hair? Well, marriageable age at the time when this was penned, and this response was penned in the 18th century, yes, by a poem by Lady Anne Lindsay, and Shannon Heaton set it to music and anglicized it. We folk processed the heck out of it. But oh well, that's what happens. And anyway, was the girl in the song would have been about 15 years old, probably, because that was marriageable age, and the red-haired man might have been 30 or 35. And probably to that 15-year-old girl, 30 or 35 seemed really old. And we were doing that song, like I said, at a workshop, and a mother who was there with her 15-year-old daughter said, "Believe me, to a 15-year-old, 30 or 35 is still really old." Oops. Don't want to do the Schoenbergian version here. Different keys. Called Fair Jamie.
Thank you. I've come home for to marry thee.
Thank you.